Have you ever tried the Ritz Hotel pastries? If you come to Paris, you need to try le comptoir du Ritz. They make fantastic pastries inspired by your famous childhood snacks, like the Pimps or the Madeleine, the specialty of the house. I tried the Ritz au lait inspired by Petit Écolier, a famous biscuit with chocolate on top. The luxury version has rice pudding and pistachio cream inside, and the texture is fabulous. It's creamy, not too sweet or heavy, just perfectly balanced. If you come to Paris, you need to try it. And get my guides of the city by clicking the link in my bio.